smell and ask you, would you be able to put Deandra on the line? Okay. Anyway. Oh, hi, Deandra. How have you been doing lately? I read about that in the paper, too. I know her oatmeal cookie recipe is just absolutely scrumptious. I know. Miss Butterworth always knew how to cook better than all of us. I'm so happy she's finally getting the recognition she deserves. Oh, I know. That darn Jimmy is a snake. You can never trust him. You can never trust a guy like that. Heard about all the fanfare. You know, it's been talk at the country club. Oh, after you eat supper, do you wanna give me a ring after you finish? Okay. I understand. Okay. Switch. Wondering, are you going to Devin's Tupperware party? Oh, you don't think you can make it? Sick with the measles? I heard if you take a nice bath in some oatmeal and chamomile, you might feel a little better. Sorry for that. If you start feeling better in the next 36 hours, maybe I can still go to Devin's Tupperware party. I know all the women from the Women's Auxiliary Club will be there. I know what lovely faces and cheerful souls. How anywho, I hope you feel a little better. I'll send you over a bun cake. Do you prefer vanilla or chocolate? Okay, I'll surprise you. Alright, well, can you please help me place this call? should be able to get my, like, Louise on the line. I can hold for a second. Oh, hello, Louise. Debbie asked me if you were able to attend her chocolate party. I said yes on your behalf. I know you've been looking forward to it. They just came out with this beautiful pink set with daisies all over it. Just your style. I know it helps. It helps all that perishable food stay better for so much longer. Yes, and Suzanne, she's throwing an Avon party. I'm gonna get all dolled up, maybe to wear her nails, you know, trying some shades of lipstick. I've been really eyeing up this beautiful scarlet one. It's a little orange tone. Yes, I think it would suit my complexion. You know, I think we would benefit from a really nice baby pink lipstick. You have thinner, finer lips. And yes, you would highlight your thin blue eyes. Yeah, I would definitely give Susan a ring or just come to her Avon party on Friday. We all look forward to seeing you. Oh, you're gonna make a spoon for the cookies? How delightful. They sound so enchanting. I look forward to this film. She's peanut butter cookies. Oh, Lucas seems alive. Already, Louise. You may call back if it's the line's available again. Okay, sweetie. All right, sweetie. Have a good day. Nine one one.